No great mind has ever existed without a touch of madness.